Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if copy and paste functionality is not working on your Windows device. So hopefully this tutorial should be able to resolve your problems without too much of a hassle. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. So we're going to start by opening up the Start menu. Just by left clicking on the Start button one time, and you want to type in CMD. You want to right click on the best match, which should hopefully say Command Prompt on Windows 10, and then left click on Run as Administrator. If you receive a user account control window, you want to select Yes. And now into this elevated command line window, you want to type in SFC space forward slash scan now. So again, exactly how it appears on my screen, SFC space forward slash scan now. Scan now should all be one word attached to that forward slash in the front. And then you want to hit enter on your keyboard, and this will begin running a system integrity scan. It will take some time to run, so just be patient, and then I would recommend restarting your computer once it's finished. Now, if that doesn't work for you, I'd recommend opening back up the Start menu again once your computer has restarted, going back to the command prompt like I showed for the first one, right clicking on it, left click on Run as Administrator. If you receive a user account control window, you want to select Yes. Now into this elevated command line window, you want to type in CHK DSK space, and now you want to insert your drive letter, which in my case it's the C drive, and then I'm going to do a colon, so one dot on top of the other dot, and I'm going to do another space forward slash F. And if you're unsure what drive Windows installed on, you can just open up the Start menu, type in computer or this PC, and you want to open that up. And whichever drive has a little Windows icon right above the hard disk is where Windows is installed on, and you want to take note of whatever letter is inside of this parenthesis in here. So again, C drive for me, and then I'm going to hit enter. You are going to have to restart the computer in order to run the scan, so you're going to have to type the Y key once you come back with this prompt that says check this cannot run because the volume is in use. Again, type the Y key on your keyboard, hit enter, it will check the volume the next time your computer restarts. So again, I just went through a couple different steps without restarting the computer in between, but I think you guys get the point, or at least I hope you do. But I do hope this brief tutorial nonetheless helped you out, and as always, thank you for watching, and I look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.